Bruce, independent women's voice president and Fox News contributor.
Hey there.
Am I right? I mean, look, I say that they're deliberately conflating illegal and legal to make it out that the president hates and opposes all immigrants.
That's right, because the majority, the supermajority of the American people know immigration's important to this country, right? We all have that background effectively. They want immigration. We know it makes us stronger. 68% of the American people, though, according to Rasmussen last month, said illegal immigration is a serious and very serious problem.
Okay.
That's almost 7 out of 10. That means Democrats and Republicans and independents alike don't like illegal immigration. It is a serious problem when it comes to issues of crime and employment and all of that. But we do like regular immigration. You heard that in the president yesterday, saying we want these people, but we want them to do it legally and through our process.
He says, I'm not anti-immigration. I'm all for people coming into the country legally.
And that is the comments being made at dinner tables around the country. That's the conversation that will be had at Thanksgiving and during Christmas and Hanukkah. The exact same sentiment. This is why the Democrats are in a little bit of trouble. Also, the top three issues that voters say are most important to them now, immigration, the economy, and health care at the same level. So you're looking at, and this was, I think it was Gallup, but that's the latest top three issues important to the voters. And when you say concerning to them, and when you see those numbers, they're talking about illegal immigration and what's being done about it.
Is the president being divisive by going after illegals, going after the caravan?
I think he's upsetting liberals. And you notice how, in fact,
Is it ethnic? The people in the caravan coming towards our southern border are largely Hispanic.
Yes. Well, you know, and the other concern, of course, is security when it comes to others who are from other than Mexico, as our country indicates. Bangladesh, of course, and Middle Eastern countries. But separate from that, the Hispanics here, Americans who happen to be of Hispanic descent, who've done it legally, they know what the commitment is. They know what it's going to take. And those individuals who come in here also move into the same neighborhoods, affect the issue when it comes to jobs, when it comes to wages. We know that's a wage-depressed dynamic, especially after the incredible wage increase that we've seen, like the highest in a decade, 3.1%. But a majority of Americans who are Hispanic also, understandably, are concerned about this lack of the rule of law. This is what Trump was elected on, and it's what Hispanics also appreciate.
Is it racist to secure the northern border? That's what we've been doing.
Good question.
And, you know, Democrats have said the same thing that Trump has been saying. Ted Kennedy has said, has complained about illegal immigrants. Hillary Clinton has. Sure. Barack Obama has. Joe Biden has. Bill Clinton has.
But let me add, though, their complaints are one thing. The president is acting on it. So you're looking at rhetoric and to try to placate and pander to certain people. What is irritating the left is that President Trump means it, and including his plans for the caravan as it gets closer to the border.
It just annoyed the hell out of me when I was, you know, when you call her racist.
That's wrong.
If you want something about 10 million illegals in the country.
Lie. Well, then Ted Kennedy was racist, and Joe Biden was racist, and Hillary Clinton and Barack Obama was racist. You know, they are tough on the border until they run for the presidency.
We're done. Tammy, thanks very much.
Thank
Good
you.
Stuff. I got to get.